May is National Hearing Health Month, and with hearing loss on the rise these days, the American Academy of Audiology says it's more important than ever to get your hearing checked out. In fact, in Florence today, the mayor, Andy Betterton, is getting involved by getting his own hearing checked. Hearing aid manufacturer Belltone says bringing the issue to the forefront like this greatly impacts communities, and staying on top of your hearing health can improve your mental health.
It can. It really makes people withdraw from wanting to socialize. It's been linked to depression, heart problems, just the stress of not hearing every day, what it does to your body.
Belltone estimates that 4 out of 5 people who would benefit from hearing aids do not get one. Hearing aids are known to improve your mood and even your work productivity.